Thank you. minds are covered with concrete. Same that we're enjoying the joys of freedom, but it's all lies, because we're just functioning as a part of the system of production, reinforcing the same. That's all things we do. Our animal instincts are exploited with random other odors. Never do this completely buried in concrete. Can you really see this endless concrete city? We have to break through the control of the concrete. We need a power, it's not oppression. Its power liberates us from the system. We need to say goodbye to the old exhausted system. Freedom's not been finished yet. So now we are hearing the voice, longs for liberation, no people from the red.